The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Well, Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
Now we're talking.
All right, that's it.
A man who has become virtually obsessed with not allowing himself to be mislabeled anymore.
You know, Mustafa Ali may be moments away from extracting his retribution. Major chip on his shoulder. Cannot understand why people will not follow his ways.
Ali may be abrasive, but one of the most highly intelligent competitors in all of WWE.
Impressive young talent, the future of this business.
Incredibly skilled, but also incredibly narcissistic.
It's okay to be narcissistic when you back it up.
Come on, let's go.
Well, Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae have been doing a very good job of warping this young man's mind.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Austin Theory has never been happier or more fulfilled.
Has been brought under the wing of competitors like Seth Rollins and Johnny Gargano.
Introducing the challenger. From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali! And introducing the champion, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory!
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. He's able to stop Ali.
Oof, nails the midsection.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Answering back.
Mustafa Ali is an incredible athlete.
Mustafa Ali is done playing fair, and he's become more cunning than ever. That makes him very dangerous.
Up high! No! Moved out of the way! Yeah.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Extend your elbow. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Swinging neckbreaker.
To the arm. Ali's high-paced offense on display.
Cunning move by Ali, doing whatever it takes to turn the tables of this match in his favor.
Oh, new champ! And the champ being gets a shoulder up just before two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Mustafa Ali, 450 connects. Picture perfect. Now frustration clearly, because here he comes. You can say that again.
Look who's here.
Back slide, shoulders down.
Still in it with a quick kick out.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Theory is out of the way.
He's been placed in the corner now. Boom, right in the back. Solely focused on... Ooh. Powerless position to be in right now.
Flinged across the way.
Oh, it's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this. No! But champions need to finish the job. Two. Oh, he kicked out.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Golly.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top rope.
Kicking out next time.
Boom! A forearm smash! These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
And a blockbuster ball!
With a championship on the line!
Two, three,
big man! Theory continues his reign!
And still, the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
Ali's flight plan just got altered tonight with that loss.
He'll rebound, don't worry.